Excuse me!
Come on now. Is them?
That's the nigga right
there. Okay.
The white boy with the long beard and that nigga right there.
So all of a sudden, we ain't no personal trainers.
We ain't personal trainers?
We ain't personal trainers?
When y'all talk about pimping and flexing, y'all better put some respect on our name.
Put some respect on our name.
Y'all better put some respect on our name. We've been doing this shit since when?
Come on now.
Tell them when.
We've been doing forever.
Forever.
Put some respect on our name.
And y'all run around town with your damn typo bullshit.
You know what?
That don't get nobody in shape to it.
I could have caught you in a couple places now.
But that wouldn't be pimping.
But that wouldn't be pimping.
And let me tell you something.
So we came here, man to man.
Right.
We're going to look you eye to eye.
That one right there, that motherfucker, that's...
Okay.
That motherfucker right there, that looked like a worthless original. That light-skinned motherfucker right there, I seen one of his clients last night. Guess where she was at? Rallies.
Oh, come on now.
He ain't telling her nothing.
You can't even control
her. She ain't telling her.
And you talking about... Come on now.
She had to have on some brown yoga pants. Some flesh colors. It's like a kangaroo, bro. Let me tell you motherfucker something. I'm not going to tell you. I'm not going to come back up here again. All three of y'all. Now hear this no more.
I won't hear nothing.
Y'all better put some respect on Pimpin' and Flexin's name.
Now, is we finished? Or is we done?
Is we done?
Is we done or is we finished?
Because we got shit to do. Let's get on out of here. It ain't worth nothing.
How much is these 25
cents? She got candy in the gym anyway, though.
You got candy in the gym?
Diabetic ass trainers.
I want you to put it out. Put some respect on it. Listen, when you say my name, put some respect on it. I ain't playing with y'all. Put some respect on it. And I ain't gonna say it. And I ain't gonna say it no more.
Gusto, man.
For the gusto.
This one for the gusto.
Because they thought I forgot.
They think you can't lift this.
I know, that's right.
What's that boy named DJ Khaled? He said he think you can't lift this.
DJ Khaled.
That young boy.
DJ Khaled need a diet. He need to get on my diet while he talking shit.
He said you can't lift this.
Girl, and it's you that I